My name is Rebecca Katz, and I am an atmospheric painter. I paint in layers, and I use drips to create this landscape of how I feel the atmosphere is moving. These drips start telling me a story of what's happening on the canvas. I don't know exactly where I'm going to end up, but I embrace that curiosity and that wonder. Like, how can I push this? I'm curious how this is going to go. I wonder what's going to happen. If I just let go.